It's New York Fashion Week, and we're at J. Lauren Presentation. It was beautiful. There was leather. There was lighter fabrics.
Thank
Can you tell us the inspiration is what everybody saw here today? And it's called Her, right?
Right. So the collection is called Her. It's based upon a woman who went into the Amazon, and she wanted to defeat the strongest animal in the Amazon, which is the crocodile. And she slayed him and wore his skin as a signal to everybody in the Amazon that she was powerful and that she was her. So I love the idea of the croc and the leather and things that were sultry and meshes and anything that I felt was powerful to make a woman feel structured and that she was in her own skin.
Yeah, and why was it so important to create a collection around her and around power?
Well, basically, I wanted to create the collection for her because I wanted to empower women. I feel like now is the time where a lot of women, I see they're not really comfortable in their skin, and they're beautiful, but they don't see it. So I want a woman to always know that she's powerful and that she can always put on clothes and become her.
Awesome. Great. And I mean, and today we're having a presentation, not exactly a runway show. So why did you choose to do a presentation?
So the reason I decided to do a presentation instead of a runway show is because I felt like it's more personal. I can explain better, and people can actually get a chance to look at the garments and see what's actually going on.
Yeah,
and
touch
take it
them,
in,
touch
it.
Them. Beautiful.
Right, right.
Beautiful. So beautiful, so interactive.
Yes.
And you also have a pop-up shop going on. What are guests able to purchase?
Right now. Most of the things that you saw on the presentation is actually already produced and already made. So I'm actually trying to be more in the season round. I'm actually doing more capsule collections inside each season and selling at that point. Because it makes more sense for us to sell what we're actually showing.
Yeah,
and not
what
it's here.
Yeah. The presentation now,
yes,
right?
Now.
Why did you choose the park?
Well, the park, because number one, it was gorgeous. I love the venue. And it kind of met the actual interest of the inspiration of the Amazon woman. It's brown wood, it's greenery, it's the backdrop is the city of New York, which is the concrete jungle, you know?
Yes.
So I love all that and
yes,
all the elements together.
I love it. Well,
yes.
Thank you so much for speaking with
thank
that
you.
Industry rules. We love that jacket you made for Marlo Hampton on
I
our
know,
last
right?
cover. We
that was
love
powerful.
It. Congratulations on your fifth New York Fashion Week presentation.
Yes.
Look out for them.
Yes.
Where can we find all your info?
So all my info is I'm on Instagram, I'm by J. Loren, and my website is byjloren.com.
Awesome. Look him up at by J. Loren.
Yes.
All right.